know, just getting out there competing with those guys, you know, it's a pretty good group.
So then, on offense, I think you were impressed by your foot speed. Where do you feel like you stand athletically at this level?
Yeah, you know, I've always been a, you know, guy that, you know, move around playing soccer growing up. So, you know, I did a lot of running, just, you know, run track. So I think I got my, you know, my foot speed and stuff like that playing soccer. And, you know, I definitely can have an impact in this game here.
Mark said that today defense really stood out during the workouts. You mentioned our guy that prides yourself on defense. When you're at these workouts, how is it that you're trying to, like, show those things? Because you're doing a lot of drills.
You know, it's just, you know, being vocal first, you know, being vocal, calling out screens, and also moving your feet. And, you know, so not so much about blocking every shot, but, you know, if you can contest and make a miss, and, you know, just get some rebounds and, you know, just box out, stuff like that.
All these workouts are also more about the conversations that you have with the front office guys or with the coaches that are here. Mm-hmm. What kind of conversations are you having? What are they wanting to know from you?
You know, they ask about, you know, just growing up in Chad, you know, somebody coming from overseas and stuff like that, and just, you know, the experience being here and playing basketball, just stuff off the court. Yeah.
So obviously there's never been an NBA player from Chad, so what would it mean to you to get to the NBA and be the first from your home?
Oh yeah, it definitely would mean a lot, you know, for my people, you know, for my brothers and sisters, you know, just, you know, for the neighborhood and stuff like that, it would mean a lot. Just. In the NBA, I watch LeBron, watch Kobe, not so much of, you know, Jordan, you know, kind of, you know, he retired when, you know, in my area. So, you know, just watch a lot of, you know, guys like Carmelo and stuff like that. Yeah.
How about offensively? Where is your game offensively? What are you
You know, in college, you know, play a lot of posts, and right now I'm trying to, you know, improve on the high post. You know, 15 to 17 footers,